CCISD and Amistad Community Health Center are hosting two back-to-school immunization clinics this week. The first is happening at the Miller High School gym at One Battle and Buck Boulevard Wednesday. That runs from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. The second is taking place Thursday at the Moody High School cafeteria, located on 1818 Trojan Drive. Same time, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. The district asks you bring your child's current vaccine card if you plan to attend.